I see the day when we'll be able to identify through markers in the blood cancers that haven't even developed yet. And the one thing I can tell you, there's hope.